is me, Sophie, and today I actually want to tell a really embarrassing story. So, I was in my bedroom, just laying down for no reason, then I heard the fire alarm go off, it was like, beep, 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 and it scared the heck out of me. And I ran downstairs, and my mom was like so confused, I was like, what the heck is going on? I was like, Mom! Turns out at the end it was smoke from my dad when he was cooking. So yeah, that happened. Bye guys.